all. I hope you all are enjoying this chapter, National Symbols, and we are getting so much new information regarding this chapter, children, right? Okay, so children, this is the second part of our chapter number 8, National Symbols, and I am Miss Neelam Modi, your social science educator. So children, let's start by recalling the things what we have learned in the last video. Let's see what we have seen in the last video. But before that, today the things which we are going to learn are Indian national anthem and song and other national symbols of our country. Okay, so the Indian national anthem or Indian national song jo hai, uske baare mein dekhenge, and what are the other national symbols of our country? Okay, go through. Okay, so let's start first by recalling the things what we have learned in the last video. Children, in the last video, we have seen that our Indian national flag is also known as Tiranga. Right, this we have studied in it, connect to the students class also, that Indian national flag is also known as Tiranga, as it is tricolor flag. Going ahead, this is the Dharam Chakra or wheel of law, which represents movement and progress. Matlab jo Ashok Chakra hai uska dusra naam kya hai, Dharma Chakra or the wheel of law. What is another name of Ashok Chakra, Dharma Chakra or Wheel of Law, which represents movement and progress. Now, if we talk about our national symbol, what is written on the bottom of the national symbol? Satyamev Jayate. Children, let me remind you, our national emblem is a four-headed lion, which is taken from the Sarnath, built by the at the time of Emperor Ashoka. So what is written at the end of the four-headed lion? Kya likha hai udhar niche? Satyamev Jayate. Children, do you know what is the meaning of Satyamev Jayate? It means truth alone triumph. Matlab sachai ki hamesha jeet hoti hai. Right? Okay. Now next is symbol of rupee. We have seen our Indian national currency, that is the rupee, which was created for official use on Indian currency notes and coins in the year 2010. Kab hua tha? In the year 2010. Symbol of rupee, two parallel lines running on it, and Devanagari bore the R and Ra. Okay, theek hai? Roman letter bhi hai. So this is all about the things which we have studied in the last video. Now let's start with the today's topic, that is the Indian national anthem and song. Now beautifully, we all know that it's beautifully written, the Jana Gana Mana, that is the Indian national anthem, right? The Indian national anthem hum school mein karte na bache, Jana Gana Mana, when we do after the prayer or before the going to the school, right, or going to the home. So Indian national anthem Janak is the Jana Gana Mana. Now who wrote this? Kisne likha hai? It was written by Rabindranath Tagore. Kisne likha hai? It's very, very important, children. Please remember that, don't get confused between Indian national anthem and Indian national song. Indian national anthem is Jana Gana Mana. It was written by Rabindranath Tagore. And it was written first in Bengali. Kaunsi language mein likha gaya tha? Bengali mein likha gaya tha. Then it became our national anthem in 1950. Kab hua tha apna national anthem? Isko declare kab kiya tha? That Jana Gana Mana will be our national anthem in the year 1950. Okay. See, this is the Rabindranath Tagore who has written our Indian national anthem, Jana Gana Mana. Now, if we go ahead, this is the person who has written our Indian national song, that is Vande Mataram. Hamara Indian national song kaun sa hai? Vande Mataram, which was written by the Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Ye person kaun hai? Bankim Chandra Chatterjee hai, jinhone Vande Mataram, which is our national song of India, was written by him. Okay, so is it clear that Indian national anthem is Jana Gana Mana, written by Rabindranath Tagore, and Indian national song is Vande Mataram, which was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Okay, now let's go ahead. with the other national symbols. Children, we have seen the Indian national flag, Indian national currency, then we have seen Indian national song, Indian national anthem, right? Everything we have seen. But there are many other national symbols of our country, or bhi bahut sare symbols hai. So let's see it one by one. The lotus. Lotus is the national flower of India, right? See, lotus aisa dikhta hai, which is the national flower of the India. It is known for its purity. Wo kyun hamara national flower hai? Because wo recognize karta hai, wo represent karta hai purity. Kya represent karta hai? Purity. Pure means ekdam saaf होता है, साफ सुथरा. दैट इज वी कहते हैं ही इज अ प्योर हार्टेड मैन, कोई कपट नहीं होता है, राइट? सो लोटस इज द नेशनल फ्लावर ऑफ इंडिया विच रिप्रेजेंट्स प्योरिटी. नाउ गोइंग अहेड विद द बर्ड, अ पीकॉक इज द नेशनल बर्ड ऑफ इंडिया, राइट? आई नो दैट यू ऑल नो दिस, दैट पीकॉक इज द नेशनल बर्ड ऑफ इंडिया एंड इट इज नोन फॉर इट्स ब्यूटी. वी ऑल लव टू सी पीकॉक, राइट? कितना ब्यूटिफुली फैदर्स जब खोलता है तब लगता है, राइट, पीकॉक? सो इट्स न्यू नोन फॉर इट्स ब्यूटी. सी चिल्ड्रन, एवरीथिंग, एवरी नेशनल सिंबॉल हैज इट्स मीनिंग. अभी फ्लावर लोटस है, बट वाई? दैट्स फॉर प्योरिटी. पीकॉक बर्ड नेशनल फ्लावर है, बट वाई? फॉर इट्स ब्यूटी, राइट? दैट orange, white, that orange, white, green has also the meaning for it, right? So everything has its meaning. Now going ahead with the our national animal is tiger. Who is the national animal? Tiger. For what? Its strength and bravery. Tiger is very brave animal. Uski strength matlab usme taakat bhi bahut hoti hai. So our national animal is a tiger, which signifies strength and bravery. Ganga is the national river of India. ठीक है, गंगा क्या है? National river of India, which is the longest river of the India. It is the longest river of India and its banks are all among the most fertile regions in the world. Children, जो river है, नेशनल रिवर है हमारी, दैट इज द गंगा, वो पूरे इंडिया में सबसे बड़ी गंगा रिवर, सबसे बड़ी रिवर कौन सी है? गंगा रिवर है. और उसके नियर बाई जो एरिया है, बैंक्स मतलब बैंक ऑफ रिवर मतलब रिवर खत्म होती है उसका जो नियर बाई एरिया है वो बहुत फर्टाइल एरिया है, बिकॉज इट्स बहुत सॉफ्ट एरिया एंड वी कैन इट्स सूटेबल फॉर ग्रोइंग गुड क्रॉप्स. ओके, सो गंगा इज द नेशनल रिवर ऑफ द इंडिया. Now moving ahead with the national aquatic animal. National aquatic animal, aquatic मतलब पानी में रहता वाला कौन सा है? National aquatic animal is the river dolphin or the Ganges river dolphin. मतलब जो river गंगा में जो dolphin रहती है, that is the national aquatic animal. But children, it is very very sad that there are very few river dolphins that remains now, because river Ganga has become very polluted, right? बहुत ज़्यादा pollute हो गई है, इसलिए बहुत कम dolphins बची है अभी गंगा river में. So national aquatic animal is the dolphin of the Ganga river. Okay, so this was all about the other national symbols, and here we complete our chapter, lesson number 8, national symbols. I know that easy chapter, very very easy chapter, and you have enjoyed learning this chapter. Children, in the our connect to the students classes, we'll go ahead with of this exercise of this chapter, matlab textbook ki jo piche ki exercise hai, that we'll do in our connect to the students classes. Okay, so till the next video, stay safe and take care of yourself, and go through this chapter from the students book also. Bye dear children.